after last year's regionals. You know, I'd sort of said last year would be my last year competing. So I started doing the classes again, started having fun with the crew at the gym. That I kind of just came to this point where I was like, if I make the games, sick. Like it's been an awesome kind of 12 months doing it. If not, I'll go to regionals the fittest and strongest that I've ever been. Whatever happens, happens, and I'll just have been stoked with the last 12 months of training leading up to it.